I did exactly what I said I was going to do. Beat up John Cena! And then I beat him in the ring at SummerSlam. Now, I don't know what C-Nation cries into. Could be your pillow. Could be a glass of beer.
Could be your little milk before you drink it before bed.
Whatever it is you cry into, don't worry, because you don't have to be Cena fans anymore. You could be AJ Styles fans. Because I am the face that runs this place. You hear me? I am the face that runs this place. I am the face that runs this place. And I should be the number one contender for the WWE World Championship. Yeah, yeah, come on, Ziggler, come on.
The two of you ruin this show. AJ, I agree. You beat John Cena. You deserve to be the number one contender. And Dolph, even though you lost at SummerSlam, you came this close to being the WWE World Champion. But it seems to me that you two want to fight. And it seems to me that everybody here wants to see you two fight. Tonight, it's AJ Styles versus Dolph Ziggler. And AJ, you go on to Backlash and face Dean Ambrose for the WWE World Championship. And Dolph, if you win, you get added to that match, and it becomes a triple threat.